Boy, that Greek marriage sure was a boat, wasn't she?
Thank you.